Aren't they wonderful folks?
That was a wonderful show. Wonderful show. Honey, what was the name of that mind reader?
Alexander the Great.
That's right.
Alexander the Great. What a mind reader. He could tell you anything about yourself.
Good. Barney, whatever happened to him? Oh, he's working for the income tax department.
Barney, would you care for more beef?
Please, yes, please.
Bessie? Madame rang. Yes, Madame did. Mr. Kurtz cares for more beef.
Yes, ma'am.
Barney, tell us all about Europe.
Well, when I was making all those command performances before the crown heads of Europe, I thought of your book.
Really? Imagine playing before royalty.
Well, they're just like ordinary people.
They are. Do they laugh and applaud?
I never will forget the first command performance in the London Palladium.
The London Palladium?
Oh, boy. Oh,
gosh.
Yes, you know, I was, I was very hot that night, you know. I kept it topical.
Yeah.
I said, a funny thing happened to me tonight on my way to Buckingham Palace.
Buckingham Palace!
Buckingham Palace! You may bring the beef.
Yes, ma'am. I'll hustle it right up, ma'am.
Bring some more potatoes, Bessie.
Yes, sir.
And some green beans.
Yes, ma'am.
And some rolls.
Yes, sir.
And could I have a spot of gravy, please?
Yes, ma'am. Sir.
Well, Fred, you seem to be doing all right with a maid and everything.
Well, Barney, if I do say so myself, we're doing pretty well.
Good.
We own a couple of other apartment houses besides this one.
And we have a part-time cleaning woman.
Yeah. And it's too bad our two cars are laid up, or you could use the chauffeur.
Well... It couldn't happen to two nicer people, and I'm happy for you both.
Oh, thank you.
Barney, it's so good to have you with us again.
Thank you.
Know what we ought to do, Fred, while Barney's here?
No.
We ought to get the old gang together and have a party.
Oh,
a good idea.
Yeah.
Very nice of you, but it can't be done. I just about had enough time to visit you.
Oh.
You know, I only have a few days. What with the booking agents, the newspaper reporters, and then I'm mapping out a new tour.
Yeah, Barney, I can see you're pretty busy, all right.
Yes, indeed. But it would be nice to see the old gang again. Fly, you know that sliding Jim Crane?
Oh, sliding Jim.
Never Kravitz and Lane?
Yes.
And the Shardy sisters?
Yes. Flying Harrisons?
Oh, how did you have to remember the flying Harrisons?
Wait a minute.
I just want to ask you one.
What?
Do you know what happened to Venus Jones?
Venus Jones?
Yeah.
The last time
Barney.
I heard...
Huh? What? Mr. and Mrs. Carl Guppy. Remember the
Junior Carl Guppy.
Yeah.
And the Costellos.
Oh,
and
Costellos.
Frank Farina. Frank Farina. And Adolph Gutzon.
What about that phrenologist? The
John Fugel, the fire eater. Why, he'd spit hot lead right in your hand.
Lucy, a Deucey, a Desi, Bessie.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'll get a cloth and wipe it up.
Oh, my. Spit hot lead. You know, it's impossible to get good desserts today.
I know how it is. Yes, yes. Really.
Oh, say, Barney.
Hmm?
That's too bad, but are you going to be able to make Indianapolis on this trip?
I'm afraid not, no.
Oh, you're not going to Indianapolis?
No.
You're not going to see your daughter and your grandson. Have you ever seen him?
Well, not since he was about a year old.
Oh,
I told him that I couldn't make it this time, but I said the next trip. I'll come out there and I'll spend a lot of time.
That's good.
Fine.
Yes,
Barney, and speaking of Indianapolis, do you remember the night we broke our new act in there?
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh, that big hit song we reduced?
By Jingo?
By Jingo.
I bet I still remember it.
And so do I.
In the land of San Domingo, lived a gal called Oh By Jingo. Ta da 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 da. Oompa, 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 oompa. From the fields and from the marshes came the old and young by gushes. Dad, yeah, da 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 da. Oompa, 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 oompa. They all spoke in a different lingo, but they all knew Oh By Jingo. And every night they sang in the pale moonlight.